Let me say this. People are watching this election. The media, the politicians, the pundits. They're all weighing in. Why is that? Why are so many people interested in this race? Why is this race so important? I'll tell you why. Because they know this is a race for the heart of Hoboken.
Yeah.
Let me say a few words about my opponents. That's right, my opponents, plural. Because I'm not just running against one person. We have a powerful political machine bearing down on us right now. This is what they do. They start with a lie. And they hire bloggers to masquerade as journalists. And they write more lies and sling more mud. And they make funny pictures. And they use negative stereotypes. And they try to divide us, young from old, middle class from poor, uptown from downtown. They want to make this race about the past. I say this race is about the future. We see strength in our diversity. They think bringing people together is a sign of weakness. I say let them keep their cynicism. We know better, because we are the heart of Hoboken. We are not breaking. In fact, the fourth ward has never been more together. We are the heart of Hoboken. We deserve a fully staffed police force that protects all of us. We are the heart of Hoboken. We deserve our fair share of city services, from economic development and jobs to decent housing and open space. We are the heart of Hoboken. We deserve stable taxes and schools that work for all of our children. We are the heart of Hoboken. We deserve a city council person who looks out for us. Not the mayor, not the county bosses, but for you. For the working people who just want to be able to live here and not have it cost them an arm and a leg plus tax. The other side likes to talk about taking pledges. I have a pledge for you. My name is Tim Acapinti. I pledge to respect and serve and honor the people of the Fourth Ward, to bring dignity to this office, to battle tooth and nail, to put your interests first, because we are the heart of Hoboken. I would be honored if you were to support me to serve as your next Fourth Ward City Councilman. Thank you all for joining me today.